Welcome everybody, let's do a little wake and break. Got Monday night football tonight, if I'm correct. We got the Broncos and the Bills. I can't remember who's where though, I should have looked that up. But, alright. So here's what I got to open up here. I'm going to save one pack out of here, and I will replace it with this 30 card value pack. So, and then we'll polish off this blaster of score and see if we can find a extraterrestrial. I got one pack left. All right. Might get like one insert out of that value pack. So that's why we'll start with a blaster pack. And we'll get our pinks out of there. So I haven't seen any of the value packs lately. I figured they would have been stocked, but maybe somebody else just beat me to them. Well, not this last time. I know they didn't, but last time I caught her stalking. Save that one for later, I guess. Yeah, I'll save this one. We'll open up this one that I was going to save. We've got a disco card. We'll turn around and try and save that for last. I believe that's what they call those, disco ball ones or something. Well, I don't know how we're going to do this because it'll be on the back. So we'll just flip around and show up first, I guess. Tavius Robinson. Baltimore Ravens. We've got Baker Mayfield on Tampa Bay. DeAndre Hopkins. And Nick Chubb. One's a rookie. Might as well get started now. Got a kid reporter. First come, first serve. Whoever wants it. There we got a nice TJ Watt pink. Star status. Got Peter Skoronski. for the Titans. Debo Samuel. Derek Carr. I don't know what I'm thinking. Well, I kind of do, but anyway. Jimmy Garoppolo. Another Baker Mayfield. Got dupes. Kyle Pitts. DeAndre Hopkins. Nick Chubb. Geno Smith. Travis Kelce. Joey Bosa. Chris Godwin. Lamar Jackson. T. Higgins. See, these are the Elite E cards. Now, E, Johnny liked it when I said that they stood for Epiphany. So, we're sticking with that. They're the Donruss Elite Epiphany cards, football. For 2023. I kind of like these Bengals uniforms in the white. Now, I wouldn't let them play with in them if they lose in them, so I'd have to check their stats on whether they win or lose on wearing some of them uniforms. Jerry Jeudy. Austin Eckler. Jordan Love. Chris Olave. Mark Andrews. I think the Ravens play Thursday night. I should have looked at my scoreboard before I got on here. That way I'd know exactly what's going on. Derek Stingley Jr. Russell Wilson. Jair Alexander. AJ Brown. Brock Purdy. Kyler Murray. Debo, Patrick Mahomes. I don't think I got that yet. Good deal. George Kittle and Trevor Lawrence, the cover boy. Okay, we got Jack Campbell and the disco or whatever you whatchamacallit. And that is a rookie also. I should say he is a rookie. Anyway, Kirk Cousins. Devontae Adams. Nick Bosa. There's that if you want it. Mon Raw St. Brown. That's the pink star status. So we got the TJ Watt. What was that one? That's star status. Oh, this must be a green version. Because it's got green on it. Whereas he's just solid pink. I'm guessing that's what the deal is. I think them are variations. Yep, that's what I'm going with. Okay, then we got T. Higgins, Jerry Jeudy, and Austin Eckler. Right, two packs left, plus the score packs. We still got that score pack's a fat pack, basically. 22 cards. So these are only four cards here. These are pretty pitiful, really. But they got kind of neat inserts. That and all the cards look good, really. All right, we got George Kittle. Travis Etienne Jr. I haven't really learned how to pronounce that one yet. I think that's it. Chris Godwin. And Lamar Jackson. Alright, man. Need a Chiefs card out of here. I know I got the Mahomes, but I think that was out of the fat pack, though. I can't remember. Or the value pack. Okay. There we go. That, and I'm saving that one pack, so that's what's going on there. That's probably the good one. At least we got that covering up the back card. That's kind of the way it should be if there was a, but I think those are always on the back when they're included. That probably, at least it don't count as one of the cards. All right. Might as well do the Flipperoonie, I guess. Go from the back. Joey Bosa. Travis Kelce. There we go. We got our Chief. Geno Smith. And we got 2022 Comeback Player of the Year, Geno Smith. Geno's back to back. Pretty cool. There's that. This still can be a pretty short video. All right. That hopefully gets you fired up for tonight's game. Should be a good one. Probably be the game of the week. Last game of the week, so I wasn't really too, I don't know. I just couldn't get into the games this weekend so far, so tonight's game will probably be it for me. Drevon Diggs. Keep these separate from my other ones. Khalil Mack. On the Chargers. Minka Fitzpatrick. Dallas Goedert. Don't think we got an extraterrestrial. But we do got a gold card coming up. Zay Jones. John Elway, David Montgomery, Drew Brees, Gerald Everett, Juju Smith-Schuster, Buda Baker, Harrison Butt Kicker, Rashid Rice, two Chiefs in a row, sweet, and a rookie to boot, awesome. Nolan Smith, Philadelphia Eagles, Dwayne McBride, Minnesota Vikings, Eli Ricks, Jackson Smith Nijigba, Miles Garrett, Jackson Smith, boy, I just can't say I better leave that alone. I got it right the first time, now I get another one. Nijigba. Is that right? I don't know. Marvin Mims. Marvin Mims for the Sooners. Oh, Cameron Hayward. And Dan Marino. Hall of Fame. Well, that was it, huh? All right. Well, I don't know if I'll do more football tonight or if I'll switch over to, I don't know. I got a couple options. I think I'll leave it as a surprise and surprise myself while I'm at it. All right. Talk to you guys all later. Enjoy the game tonight.